In your 17 court watch now, a plea deal is reached in a bizarre murder case. A man accused of using his prosthetic leg to beat his elderly roommate to death has pleaded no contest to a charge of second-degree murder. Paul Lujan entered that plea in court today. According to court documents, Lujan and 68-year-old Lawrence Olivas were living at Betty's Home, a local care facility for adults with mental and physical disabilities. In May of 2019, prosecutors say the two got into an argument over music in the room they shared, and that's when Lujan hit Olivas in the face twice with his prosthetic leg. Olivas suffered facial fractures and head trauma and died 2 months later. Prosecutors say Lujan has a history of mental illness. He now faces the possibility of 15 years to life in prison. Sentencing is scheduled for April 13th.